just move the center of gravity back a bit.